Oh yeah, I forgot those guys got added. Little tiny pterosaur go burr. Wait a second. It's an aloe. He was just sitting there. Oh shit. He's got a friend. That one's low, that one's low. Dude, where did it spawn me? I don't even know. But, oh man. This video is probably going to be out a bit later than this thing's release, but this is my first time playing it. Welcome back, guys. We are playing the ABSENTIAS Acrocanthosaurus. Yeah! Yes! Oh my god, dude. I am so excited to play this thing. Well, actually I lied. This isn't the first time I played it. I tested it in single player, and oh my god, this thing is a beast. Straight beast. Oh, this is such an awful spawn. But, welcome back, guys, to another video. ABSENTIAS Acro. Super excited. But yeah, let's get straight into this. Also, remember to join the Discord server, like and subscribe, and, yeah. Let's get started. Quick, easy intro. Get it out of the way, because you know I don't really like doing intros. I mean, well, I like doing them. I just don't want them to be like long and dragged out, you know. But, jeez, I'm back on Crimson Isle. Oh, bro, 2 hours until restart. But jeez, the babies have such good stamina. I picked the what subspecies is it? This one. Look how beastly this thing looks. Dude. Look at this thing. Oh, that's a free skin. Oh, nice. I've seen some of the skins for this thing, and they are just crazy. Like that one. Dude. Look at that one. Oh, that one. Oh my god. It's just stripes. That one's pretty cool. Oh, it's based off of a water dragon. Oh my god, look at this thing's skins, man. Also, surprisingly, I was really expecting this thing to be, like, broken when it released. And surprisingly, it's fairly balanced. Like, from the videos I've seen and just me testing it out, this thing's really balanced for, like, when you look at its abilities, like, well, I can't see them out, but it's just surprisingly balanced. PT Rexes can kill it, Gigas can kill it, Karkars can kill it, and then it can also kill those. Like, it's fairly even among the other, like, apex carnivores. And, like, you look at real life, you think Acrocanthosaurus would be, like, a weaker of the apexes? And it kind of is, in a way, in this game. Oh, what is that over there? Oh, it's a parasaur. Oh, it's a baby para. Okay. But I was saying, it's kind of, like, weak compared to, like, Rex and stuff. But, like, not really. Because, like, in the Isle, what the Isle used to be was... Acro was the weakest of the apexes. Like, a lot of people don't even classify it as an apex. But back in the day, when most of the creatures were balanced, Acro was considered an apex creature. You had Giga, Spino, Rex, and Acro. And they were the four big boys of the Isle. Acro being the weakest. But Acro also in that game was a speed demon. It was the fastest. And this was before it had its stamina nerfed to like oblivion. Like, they would just chase you down. And that's why I kind of mained Acro back in the day. And then as well as Giga. Because everyone knows my favorite dinosaur is the Giga. You can't get nothing wrong with Giga, man. Gigas are just too good. There's... In every game I play. Actually thinking, yeah, I just realized Giga in every dinosaur game that I play is really good. In this game, the Primordial Tyrant's Giga, super good, really powerful. It used to be shit, but then they buffed the shit out of it. The Divine Beast Giga, I haven't really seen it, because as of recording this, it like just came out. But I do plan on playing it. I don't know when, since I prefer the PT Giga in like design-wise and animations. And I think the PT Giga is better than the Divine Beast Giga. It just looks better. Like, if I'm being honest, the Divine Beast Giga looks more like a Tyrannotitan or a Mapusaurus than a Giga. I don't know, that's just me. I'm not putting hate towards it, I'm just saying I just prefer the PT Giga. I mean, you guys can argue about it in the comments all you want. Just don't say I'm a hater, because I'm not. What I do hate, though, is Dilos still. I still hate those. With a passion. Dilos fucking suck. I'm sorry, I played them when they were unique and you'd never see them because they weren't that good. And then they buffed them. And then now they're everyone's favorite creature. I hate them. The bleed is ridiculous. Especially when there's two of them. One is fine. Like, it's a lot more bleed than you expect from a Dilo. Like one solo. But then, like, you get two or more. And even just standing still, you're taking, like, half bleed damage. It's... I don't want to talk about Dilos. I've already ranted about how much I hate them. In, like, every Path of Titans video. I just want to sit back and enjoy this Acrocanthosaurus, because this thing is a unit. Straight up unit. What was I saying about the Isle? Bro, I don't even remember. I think I was talking about, like, the four apexes. Speaking of the Isle, this thing kind of looks like the Avrima, Acro, or the design of it. Because apparently that thing, I'll put an image up, that thing, it looks beastly. He's been bulking, hardcore bulking. Like, it's just crazy, man. Because those things are, like, really fast, and they're based off K-Rool. They literally have abilities, like, called, like, Crocodile Cacophony and Gangplank Galleon, which are K-Rool's theme songs. I should play that thing. Would you guys want to watch me play Caprosuchus? I don't know. Let me know down in the comments. Let me know down in the comment section what you guys think. Also, what do you guys think of the Capro? I haven't seen it yet, so I've seen it, but I haven't, like, played it yet. So, I can't really say much on it. But what do you guys think of it? Like, is it good? Is it bad? Is it broken? Does it need buffs? Oh. Oh, hello. Oh, he's being friendly. Okay, he's being friendly. Hello. You know what? Sure. Hello. Sweet, now I have people to protect me. Oh, he's got the weird skin, bro. He's got the retro Carnosaur one. It looks weird, man. I like his skin, though. I like his... Bro, like, look at that. That looks like a Tyranitar. Like, Broski looks like a Tyranitar, man. Look at that. You cannot tell me that doesn't look like Mapusaurus or Tyranitar. I've always seen Tyranitar depictions look more, like, spiky. So I'm gonna call that Tyranitar.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh, shit. I was tabbed out. Friggin' Capro. I'm dead. I was tabbed out. You gotta be kidding me. I was tabbed out! Because someone DM'd me. There goes, like, half an hour's worth of progress. Yeah, look at that. Oh my god. Oh, they're gonna fight it. Oh, they're gonna fight it. Acros are supposed to hunt big game anyways. Oh god, another Capro. Oh, they're biting the tail. Or they're trying to. Jesus Christ, he tried going after me. Friggin' Edmonto, he thought he could kill me. Because I want to watch. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, guys. Kill it, kill it, kill it. They just gotta bleed it. They just gotta bleed it. Freaking Capro. It's looking bloody, kind of. I can see it on the leg a bit. Oh, I'm stuck. I don't want that thing coming after me. Oh yeah, that thing's gonna die. Look how bloody it is. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ooh, Capro. Don't kill me. Dude, if Acro had like a shove attack that could knock it off the cliff, that'd be hilarious. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. That thing's so bloody. Oh. So close to death. Look how bloody it is. It's like one or two bites away. Oh, it's dead. They got it. They got it. They got it. Yummy Edmontosaurus.
hours later.
That quest should have brought me up to subadult. And oh my god, have I been at it for... too long. Dude, this thing takes ages to grow. I, like, cannot die. Or else I'm getting sent back to adolescent. That's if I... Yeah, there we go, subadult. Dude, I cannot die. Because that's gonna suck. Having to regrow for another hour and a half. Because it takes about... I want to stay close to like an hour and a half. Just to... For each growth stage, which is ridiculous. Well, maybe not an hour and a half. Maybe more like an hour. Which is ridiculous. But... It's whatever. Oh, he's killing a Rex. Oh. Wait, those are Torvos. He tried using the Torvos. There's Gigas. We're almost there, guys. We're almost an adult Acrocanthosaurus. Come on. It's like a millimeter away. Yep, there it goes. We did it! Yes! 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 We did it! Finally. Oh my god. That took way too long. Even if I didn't die, growing this thing is a pain in the ass. I really hope they speed up its growth cycle a bit. Just tacos. Alright, looks like we're hunting hadrosaurs now.
bloody.
He needs to retreat. He needs to retreat. They're just bullying him at this point. I told him. I told him to retreat. And he's alone. There we go. Come here, para. Oh, he's almost dead. Why was he so quick to kill? Dude, I killed him in like 5 bites. Okay. Dude, how did he die so fast? What? Oh, there was a new... Oh yeah, I forgot those guys got added. Little tiny pterosaur go burr. Wait a second. It's an aloe! He was just sitting there! Oh shit. He's got a friend. That one's low, that one's low. Alright, I'm out in the open now so I can see him better. Got him. I killed his friend. He just ran up and I bit him in the face and he died. That was pretty funny. That was pretty funny. Oh my god, there's three stegos. That one's really bloody. That one's really bloody. And that's why you don't stray away from your friends when you're extremely bloody. God. I need to get him to chase me with that bleed. Oh, I might die. This guy might actually beat my ass. And he did. Bruh. I want to know how he turned on the dime so quickly like that. Ayo? Because he kind of just pivoted, turned immediately. Like, holy fuck. I mean, GG's, I guess, but like, what the fuck? Did Theries get buffed or something? I don't know. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe, join the Discord server. Links will be in the description for everything. I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye-bye.